Let's place some furniture and equipment objects into the building. We'll use the object tool once again for this task. Open the ground floor from the pop-up navigator or from the tab bar. Select the object tool in the toolbox and open its settings dialog. Type WC in the search field and select the WC object. Display the preview and positioning panel. Select ground floor for the home story. Enter 0.00 for bottom offset to home story. Display the categories and properties panel. Select non-load-bearing element for structural function, interior for position, and furniture for element classification. Select the interior equipment layer. Click the Manage IFC Properties button, and then the Apply Predefined Rule button. Select Omni Class for Rule. Type Toilet into the search field. Select the Toilet, Bath, and Laundry Accessories item in the list. Click Apply, and then click OK twice to apply all changes. Set the snap guides and points to between intersection points in the toolbar. Zoom into the toilet area. Place a toilet in the middle of the wall as shown on the screen. Now we have to rotate the toilet to the correct position. Select the toilet, right-click, and select the Move, Rotate option from the context menu. Click the anchor point of the toilet first, then a point along the X direction, and move the cursor upwards. Hold down the Shift key to snap to 90 degrees, and click to rotate the toilet. Deselect the toilet. Open the Object Settings dialog once again. Type Basin into the search field. Select the Basin object. Display the Preview and Positioning panel. Change bottom offset to 0.80. Leave all other settings unchanged. And click OK. Place the basin between the partition wall and the door. Rotate it in a similar manner as you did earlier with the toilet. Open the Object Settings dialog and type Piano into the search field. Select the Piano object. Enter 0.00 for the bottom offset. Display the Categories and Properties panel. Click the Manage IFC Properties button, and then the Apply Predefined Rule button. Select Omni Class for Rule, and type Musical into the search field. Select Musical Equipment from the list. Click Apply, and then click OK. Select the Interior Furniture layer. Click OK to apply all changes. Place the piano into the right side of the exhibition space. Rotate it and drag it to the desired position as shown on the screen. Let's add a piano bench. Open the Object Settings dialog. Select the Piano Bench object. Display the Preview and Positioning panel. Enter 0.00 degrees for rotation angle. And click OK. Place the bench next to the piano. Now we'll add several chairs as a single object. The ARCHICAD library contains such layout-like elements, which can represent multiple objects. Open the Object Setting dialog and type Chair into the search field. Select the Chair Layout object. Enter 90 degrees for rotation angle. Select the lower left insertion point on the preview field. Click OK. Click into the lower left area of the exhibition space to place the chairs. Select the chairs and the left upper special snap point to display the pet palette. Select the Move Node option. Move the cursor upwards. The intelligent layout automatically changes the numbers of chairs as you move the cursor. Click the lower right hotspot to add additional chairs as shown on the screen. Open the 3D window to take a look at the furnished exhibition space and feel free to make some adjustments to the furniture layout if necessary.